this has been a great help.
You're such a liar.
Yeah, okay, well, it's better than looking at police blotters all night.
Well, wait a minute. You cannot be going now. This is too much fun. What about us?
Us?
Yes, our sitcom. We have busted on everyone else in town. It's only fair. And if we were a sitcom, we would be... Wait a minute. I got it.
So I'll be captain of the baseball team again this year.
Swell.
So if you want to come to a game...
Sure.
Strike out for me.
True story.
Oh, Bunzi.
Hey, oh, don't touch the hair. Or the bike, sweetheart. We gotta find you someplace safe to put those hands.
Call me?
Hey...
Rick, you're the greatest. You're the babe.
Whoa.
Babe Ruth, you're the home run king, Mons. It's your secret.
Well, I am a dropout with a mysterious past. Plus, I got the biggest ride in town.
Oh, you mean the motorcycle, right? The motorcycle.
Yeah, the motorcycle. What's your problem, Hughes?
Start anywhere. Girls just don't go for me, Mons.
That's because you go for them. You act like you want them, they treat you like a puppy. Not like that, like you get petted, like you get taken for granted. You gotta... Hang back. Act like you don't care. Let them come after you.
You mean they'll come after you?
Oh, so true. But you know what? You're not without hope.
You think?
Yeah. After years of serious training, you might get to the point where you could get a girl.
Gee, thanks, Mons.
But you know what? With my expert help, you're gonna get a girl tonight.
How?
Double date. Two girls I got my eyes on, and I'm gonna give you the one with the reputation. Oh.
Wow.
Are you sure you can handle it?
Me? Yeah. You bet, Mons. I won't let you down.
Friend? What, you don't want to be friendly?
Who are these guys?
Muns ain't a friend. What, I gotta explain everything to you? Muns, as in the Muns? You have no clue.
Well, they're standing us up.
Don't say that. It's not even 8 o'clock.
What do we know about these guys? Oh, are they gonna get fresh with us?
We can hope.
Glenn, you better watch it. After what happened at the pizza bowl the other night, you are gonna get a reputation.
Hey, quiet.
It's true.
You gotta swear, Maddie. Not a word about that to anyone. I mean it. Swear.
Cross my heart. Hope to die. Stick a needle in my eye, okay? I promise I will take all your secrets to the grave with me.
Thank you.
Mom, do I look okay?
Casey, you always look okay.
You didn't even check.
You look perfect. Except for that lump in your hair.
Oh, I knew it. I've got a lump in my head, and I thought I could get my hair to cover it, but I can't.
Honey, how was work?
Same old, same old. Hey, son, what's with him?
Casey's got a big date.
Huh? It's not a big date. It's no big deal. Munzie says if you never let him see you care, they run to you.
That's right.
Oh, we'll talk about this later. So, Casey, this young lady, is she a student at Oakdale Latin?
I don't know. It's a double date. Munzie set it up.
You'll be going out with William?
Yeah.
I'm sure Munzie has great taste in girls. And what he told you about ignoring them, that's good advice.
Yeah, even with Mom?
Your mom loves the chase.
Good luck, Dad. Bye, Mom.
Bye-bye, honey. Have fun.
So where are they? Cool your jets, they're coming. And when they do, ignore them. Yeah? Yeah, like you don't even care.
Do I pass?
Except for the lump.
Oh, shucks, I even use extra hair oil.
Hey, relax, forget about it. Just follow my lead.
Hey!
Hey!
Gwen, right?
Yeah, Munns, right?
You have to ask? Who's your friend?
Maddie.
Casey.
Hey.
I got a pat on my nose.
Huh?
Little girl's room, now.
Hey, it's the guy.
Who?
Mr. Pizza Ball, lane 7.
That's the guy from the other night.
Hey, don't stare.
He's not your type.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. He said he liked powder blue bowling shoes. He admired my wrist action. Next thing I know, he picked up a 7-10 split. I was like putty in his hands.
You don't look like a sculptor.
Maddie, if the big ragu hadn't bowled a strike, who knows what would have happened?
Is that how he got your attention?
You bet. One of the pins flew back, hit him in the head. I gotta get out of here. You distract him.
Let me guess. Bomb drill.
No, I dropped something.
Like what?
Local. I'll level with you, okay? I can't go out with you and your friend. It's history.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I got a history, too.
Yeah?
Yeah. Wait! Did I ignore the wrong girl?
Excuse me?
What happened to my date?
You know what happened, Mr. 710 split. Pizza bowl, powder blue bowling shoes.
Holy moly, is that where I got this bump in my head?
Yeah, that came after all the fun, Buster. Don't try to blame it on that.
Oh, shucks, you must think I'm a rotten guy. I owe Gwen an apology.
Eh, I think she can wait. She seems pretty happy with the world right now.
Must be nice. Wanna find out? I'm glad you decided to like me, even though you probably shouldn't.
Oh, you have your moments.
You don't want to go back to the project?
Nah, I think I know enough about Oakdale's families to wing it.
So you don't want me to leave?
Don't you dare.
Do you wish you'd ignored me?
And miss all this?
I'm gonna live in our sitcom. And 50 years from now, I'm gonna still be that great. Promise.
Happy ending all the way. For all of us. Send me honest to you.